He said, I'm part of the missions team. There's six of us. The leaders are who? It's John Olson. And his wife, Trisha Olson. These are the leaders, and they invited me to go with their team, and we are going to the whole world. We're going to go to different countries, help missionaries, pastors, help them reach deaf people. Now, there are many deaf in countries all over the world who don't know anything about Christ. So missionaries, they go there, and they don't know how to reach deaf people. We show up, and we help them reach deaf people in their area. And maybe we go to an area where the deaf are already saved, and people are already reaching them. We help them grow. We help them. We provide training to help them understand the Bible. Just like Cody is here teaching you all the Bible, that's what we plan to do in other places. Now, there are six of us on the team, and hopefully we want to expand that in the future, have more people join us. That's our hope. So we already have invitations from 10 countries to go there. 10 countries, can you believe that? That's a lot. So it's going to take several years to even just fulfill those requests. We've been meeting pastors and different people. I've been going meeting different pastors and people looking for support for my work. So that's what we're doing.